Here I'm just doing the front part of my Winnebago, and I couldn't get rid of this old texture that's underneath here, so I just didn't even try, but it helped me see where that the W would be at. So here I'm just going to spray paint it, and I tipped it off so that it would be nice and clean, and look at these lines, so perfect. Here it is completed. Like and follow for more as I complete the remodel of my little tiny trailer. Bye!